kept watching this on TV, all the drama, and eventually the trauma. Clive brought with him a VHS cassette of Waco Rules of Engagement. Myself, I might be one of the first 100 people to actually see that film, and I've always appreciated that. Of course, I appreciate the Clive today, you know, very much in a different way. In 97, I met him. In 98, I came down. Took a couple live episodes. I thought I'd only stay a couple of weeks and see what I could see. And I didn't think there was any further knowledge, but it really was increasing in further knowledge every week in the Bible study. And I came to know a lot of the survivors. And everything that they did, as Chris said, is absolutely true about Clive. He was a servant of God, and as such, he was a servant of man. Every day, in every way.
Thank you. And pardon me.
Like I said, he was a servant of God.
This question from December on.
So here we are, 30 years later. And Clive, we've done anything to be here. And not just for himself, but for you all, and for you all on Zoom. I've learned so much from Clive as a friend and as my mentor. I can't be like Clive. I am who I am, I am what I am. Clive, at certain points in my living here, pulled me out of homelessness. I slept on a sofa for 6 years. And eventually we found another house and got my own bedroom. So that was marvelous. So as much as people know me and think of me as perhaps being Clive's caretaker, for the first 20 years of our knowing each other, he was my caretaker. And the last 5 years, they were long downhill for him, as they were for everybody, hard for everybody. And I don't want you to remember these last 5 years. I want you to remember Clive as he was, as a very strong individual, very stoic, understanding of everybody. He never held a grievance against the ATF, against the FBI, against the media. Talked to everybody like it was plain text. That's probably all I can say. There's so much more that everybody else wants to say, so I'll leave that to them. I don't know who's going to speak next, but I'm going to stand up and let them do it.